The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Los Angeles, California, Adrienne.
You know, this person takes some pride in their work, but who could blame them? Few are as gifted in the ring as this performer.
Wow, you are laying it on thick, Saxton. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bed tonight.
She knows she deserves to be atop this.
And from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, Cactus Michelle.
Social media has been buzzing since this match was announced, and I think the competitors plan on delivering on that hype. Untested superstar in WWE. She's made big waves since landing here.
She's made it rough waters for all the other superstars in the women's division. Rocking the boat could lead you to capsizing, though.
Certainly a dangerous game she's been playing, ruffling the feathers of anyone that crosses her path.
But don't underestimate her opposition. A superstar with great athletic prowess and an in-ring IQ that's prepared her for any situation.
Easily kicks out of that one.
She's not wasting any time going after an early pinfall.
One might be headed ringside.
Oh, what a shot.
Arm control here, gonna roll through. The Maestro applying.
And the shoulder's up.
Backslide. Pinning combination.
And that was only a one.
Fez press takes him down.
Oh, and she got out of there.
Great counter. Fires back with a crucial elbow. Kick to the stomach. A cross body from the middle rope.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
The fatigue is setting in for her.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
What are they doing here?
This is good.
It's an agonizing situation.
And now she's looking to go top rope.
And she's thinking of recovering now.
Still time to run away if she wants to.
She's firing up, no doubt about it.
And misses on the springboard.
Look at this.
Northern Lights. And shoulders are down. Two. And a kick out at two.
You have to think this match is starting to take its toll. Look at her taking in all the energy from the crowd.
She wants to finish this.
Slips out of the way.
Jumping snapmare.
What a move.
Yeah. Springboard misses the target.
There's the heel kick.
Ooh, tuck her in. It's bedtime.
Cover.
Almost had her, but she gets the shoulder up.
Just when you think it's the end, she stays alive. What amazing resilience. Is this the start of a comeback?
Can't put this one away even after that big maneuver. She manages to get control. Knife-edge chop.
She avoids the contact.
Jumping snapmare.
What a move.
Uh-oh.
Half and half suplex. Lights out. Escape just in time.
Oh. To reverse. looking for a high-risk, high-reward situation.
Twists the arm and
working the arm and a kick right to the ribs. Ooh, she just turned it around.
Snapmare could set something else up.
Connects on the kick.
Ooh, the knee catches her flush.
Goes down low with a kick, picking up speed. Oh, what a knee.
Not the time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
Ah, stomps the legs.
Goes down low. And DDT. A much needed big move.
Cover. Two. Oh, and she picked up a monumental win.
Here is your winner.
Yeah, it truly doesn't get much closer than this match did.
It's Miss Money in the Bank.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Osaka, Japan. Asuka!
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form.
She is ready for this big match.
A true trailblazer in the women's evolution. The fearless one has arrived. Nikki Bella is here.
And representing the Bella Twins from San Diego, California, Nikki Bella.
She's a locker room leader, a trailblazer, an evolution main eventer. Nikki Bella ready to handle business.
State the contributions and importance that Nikki Bella has.
No doubt about it, Nikki Bella, one of the hardest hitters in the women's division, possibly of all time.
Once Nikki changed up her game to being a more strike and power-based competitor, she essentially put every woman in the back on notice. They know that if they step foot in a ring with Nikki, they better come prepared to fight, because Nikki definitely is.
Yeah, we should see some heavy hitting and impressive feats of strength from Nikki Bella in this one here, guys.
And then there,
take off.
Oh, a diving crossbody. Oh, foot just stomping down. Lori Asuka is such a dominant competitor. It's hard to find flaws, but what do you think is her biggest weakness?
Well, if you ask Asuka, she doesn't have any weakness.
And she'll yell at you, too. And that's just it. Asuka is confident and angry. The key to taking Asuka down is to use her cockiness to your advantage. Just wait for any opening, because she and her ego will eventually create.
Ooh, she responds with a counter. Ooh, leg lariat. That unraveled on Asuka. Experiencing a little bit of what it's like to be cut down to size.
Yeah, that punishing offense of Nikki's on display.
She goes for the quick pin. Well, that was a close call.
Not gonna allow things to end this early.
We don't often see Asuka in this position.
Like I said, all you had to do was wait for an opening. Asuka's not so dominant anymore, is she?
Back and forth from these competitors.
One-handed.
Big boot!
Incredible.
She heads out, but this one can be lost by count out. Into the barricade.
Whoa. Oh, man.
Two.
elbow will break that up.
Yeah, but Asuka needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
Nikki Bella with a nice reversal. Run out of ringside and back to the mat.
Celebrations yet.
We could be close to the end of the line for Asuka.
Turning the tables there.
There's that piercing offense from Asuka.
She's showing off that buzzsaw style of offense. Sharp, quick, and dangerous.
Oh, leg lariat.
She avoids the attack completely.
Compromised position here.
Nikki with the exclamation mark.
Looking for the victory. Two count.
Oh, she's still alive.
I don't often doubt Asuka, but I doubted her ability to kick out there. Lucky for her, I was proven wrong.
Nikki Bella not used to losing, but also no stranger to hard work. This will only make her double her efforts.
We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from. The WWE Universe willing these superstars on.
Open the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
Oh, what a kick.
That's disrespectful.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
Uh-oh.
Neck breaker. What a crafty counter.
Oh, that didn't go as Asuka designed. Up to his body from the middle rope. Asuka looks to capitalize after the reversal.
These two battling to a dead heat with these reversals.
Held in a perilous position.
Attack 2.0. Will that stop Asuka?
Uh-oh, she has trouble coming. Not going to be easy to get out of this.
Asuka, I've never seen her in this deep trouble before. What can she do?
It is absolute desperation time for Asuka.
That's how you get out of the STF. Nice job. Healthy German suplex.
She pops the shoulder up in one.
I'm happy she did. I don't want this match to end. She's going up.
Top rope here.
Up high.
Uh-oh, got snatched up here.
Scoop slam!
Oh, Bella Buster from Nikki.
Nikki Bella knows what the crowd wants to see, and she delivered.
Shocked that she kicked out.
You and I both, but
Asuka looking to put this in the way. The Asuka lock.
Legs are grapevine off the lockup.
Oh, look at this. Just breaks the grip, delivers an elbow, and just like that, she's back out of it. The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstar efforts are not lost on this crowd.
She breaks the ref's count.
What? What? What do you say? This is amazing.
What a match.
Snapmare takedown. Oh, roundhouse kick. Asuka setting up. Offside coming. Suplex. She's got the shoulders down. Three. No.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
Oh, there it is. Like the grapevine off the lock.
A win via submission.
Asuka did it. What a huge win.
Here is your winner, Asuka.
And she walks away with a big win.
To quote a pair of awesome scholars, in life.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. Introducing first, from New Orleans, Louisiana, Cynthia.
Some would say this superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
That is horrible advice.
And her partner from San Diego, California, the irresistible force, Nia Jax.
Talk about an intense competitor. This superstar doesn't have an off switch.
Nobody has an off switch, Saxton. Trust me, if you had one, I'd have hit it a long time ago.
Stakes on hand will have major ramifications on the tag division.
That's it.
Classic tag team action set to get underway. Anything we should know, Corey?
Tag your partner, trust your partner, pin the other guys. That about cover it?
Sounds good to me. She flips it back on her. Well-placed elbow to break up the maneuver. Big boot!
Incredible. Stop anybody.
Deep arm drag. Counter. And now there's an opening. Oklahoma slam.
Tag is made.
Line. Tag.
Here she comes.
Oh, God. Brutal chop block. Oh, man. Check out this power.
She hit the corner hard.
Tag made. Tandem offense on the horizon here. Opponent hurt on the turn. These two.
Will. When you see a unit as aligned as they are, it's really incredible.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
The whole ring in between them, and a collision in the corner.
This is still anybody's fight.
With a series of strikes.
She turns it around on Carter.
Oh boy, here it comes. Will she get it fully locked in?
Oh, look at this. Is she gonna tap? There's the save. How close was that? And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hold.
Oh, Black Widow. Oh. Almost a miraculous escape and a side slam.
Down. Courtesy of the Falcon Arrow.
Goes into the pin, and she's not done yet.
So resilient.
Ooh.
Authority. And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
She goes to the outside now.
I think she's starting to get worried. Impressive reversal there.
Ooh. Oh, gets out of that by using a jawbreaker.
And now she delivers her back into the ring. Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Their opponent's head is trapped.
Oh, spike with the DDT.
Into the cover.
Oh. And she breaks the count.
This match continues on.
There she goes. Quick thinking pays off. And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle. So she tags in. Chance.
Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters.
Down the hard way.
Oh, 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 gosh.
Spine buster. Into the fireman's carry. The scary thing is, these attacks are being done with great ease.
Oh, man, check out this power.
Gorilla press slam.
It's like we're seeing the power of an uncaged animal right now.
And what a maneuver we just saw there.
What a headbutt.
Vicious. Chance can't yield any attack coming her way.
Tough spot for Katana to be in.
She saw it coming.
Textbook neckbreaker.
She's enduring some damage.
Oh, that's gonna sting your back.
Tagged in.
Here's a tag.
Well, right back in.
Side slam.
Ooh.
More she could take.
Down to the face buster.
The superstar poised and ready to strike. Ready for a
cover. Starts off with a leg drop. Here's a cover. Could be it. Oh no, I thought it was over.
Oh, grief, this is chaotic. Come on, ref.
Top rope, here we go. To the skies.
She certainly took a chance there. High risk with no reward.
Down the hard way. Oh, oh, gosh.
These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all match, but have not found a way to end it at all.
Swings in momentum. Every push has been cut off.
And Chance looking evasive.
Oh, look at these kicks.
Oh. Wow.
Wrenching the arm. With a multitude of kicks.
Straight to the face, stays up the attack.
Reversals, reversals, and more reversals.
Implanted by the DDT.
Reversal from Katana.
Through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Impact slam! Katana perched up top. Boom! Face first. Flying. You gotta be kidding me.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
Two. Yeah, step up.
This could be over right here. Got the suit up, and there's the powerbomb. Will Carter recover? I think we're about to see it. Crosses him all the way up.
Chance.
Is it enough? The cover! Wow, just barely making it out.
No telling how much surviving that will cost, though.
I don't know how someone kicks out of that.
I don't know how you can still be standing.
But not able to seal the deal with her best move. Now she's asking, what more can I do?
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle. Oh, and a kick.
Right to the midsection.
Oh, quite an effective counter.
This is the clothesline.
Into a Spanish fly. Military press.
Someone called a dentist.
How's that for a counter?
Katana may have put the exclamation on this one.
Okay. If this lands, it's over.
And one more of us.
On this one,
she's got an answer for that. I'm on their shoulders.
Down in a hurry. We might just be seconds away from the edge.
Cover.
Oh, come on, ref, get some control.
Shut up, Byron. When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
Slingshot.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Hold in for a
goalie. It's effective.
Carter's legs are teetering.
That's got to end it this time around.
Pin.
Win. A big win. That took a huge effort.
Here are your winners.
And a big-time victory for this tag team here tonight.
These two are looking like a force to be reckoned with in the women's tag team division. Here comes Alexa.
The following is scheduled for
and Lily too,
making her way to the ring from Columbus, Ohio, Alexa Bliss.
She's held the SmackDown, Raw, and Women's Tag titles on multiple occasions each.
The second woman in WWE history to win the Women's Triple Crown.
Virginia, the Raw Women's Champion, Sarah.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
You guys, I always love seeing the champ in action. You can see that look in her eyes that tells you she wants the win tonight.
Honestly, Cole, I don't think I've ever seen her with any other look in her eyes. The title might not be on the line tonight, but that look hasn't changed.
We'll see where that determination gets her as this match progresses.
And then there's Alexa Bliss, a commanding opponent both mentally and physically.
Throughout her career, Alexa Bliss has succeeded by throwing her opponents off their games, often before the bell rings. Elevating her mastery of mind games, Bliss has proven too much for many superstars.
Yeah.
Deep arm drag takedown.
On the button with a low drop kick. Oh, what a kick. Alexa Bliss, top turnbuckle.
From the top rope, missile drop kick on point.
Corey, we've seen Alexa Bliss go through quite the metamorphosis. What will Alexa's opponent have to watch out for here tonight?
Embracing the darkness has seemingly improved Alexa's resilience, so you need to throw everything at Bliss to keep her down.
What a suplex.
She's able to get out of the way.
Rolling thunder stunner.
She scores big with the counter. May be thinking of mind games there when she should have focused on physical offense.
Seeing an answer for every move attempted.
Driven into the barricade. The ref still counting, might be a count out.
Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Able to switch gears so quickly. She's got that physical edge now.
All right.
Something's about to go either very wrong or very right.
From the top rope, missile drop kick on point.
tables.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
Great counter by Alexa.
Up and around we go. Oh, face buster.
Cover! And referee cuts off the count in one.
Her iron will on display for the world to see.
Bliss gets countered.
Try the Hurricane Rana. It got caught by an uppercut.
Now Alexa is looking to close this one out.
She's staying elusive.
Rolling thunder stunner.
Knee strike connects.
This could do it. The ref not even getting to one.
Late in the match, but somehow has the incomparable power to kick out before the one count.
Fails to connect on the springboard.
In the arm. Not done yet. Into the arm breaker.
Hammerlock.
Boom!
She turns it right around with a counter.
These two trading counters are an absolute masterclass.
Springboard attack fails to land. Scouted.
Just one step ahead.
Great strength being shown here.
Targeting the throat there.
A arm bar.
Ugh.
I can't see a thing, guys. Oh my God!
The job here.
Contract. I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
On the apron,
through the air, and connects. Return fire from Alexa.
And now she retreats.
As quickly she has to take this moment to pull herself together.
Sister Abigail, can Alexa clinch this one? Two. What a kick out. She's not done yet.
She was barely able to get that shoulder up.
I cannot believe she had the wherewithal.
Alexa thought she had this one in hand, but now she's forced to regroup. A cross body from the middle rope. Alexa is really keeping the pressure on.
Alexa continues to maintain the advantage.
Alexa gets reversed.
Yeah, her instincts are taken.
Down, rolls through, shoulders down.
Oh, this has got to be it. Chop block, debilitating counter.
That'll either wake you up or knock you out.
How in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
Apron sitting time.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
She escapes the submission.
Here is your winner, Sarah.
I'm still in shock.
This was definitely a grueling match for all competitors.
They really put in some back-breaking work for this victory.
Wins in WWE rarely come easy, Saxton, but this one was tougher than most.